that through.
Yeah, I'll get the loop, okay?
Oh, hang on now, forget it. Forget it, it's just ripping the material.
That's it.
The material's too rotten to bloody sew. So I'm going to have to try gluing it first and then put the patch on it.
Okay.
So, we're going to have to cut this off.
Abort mission?
Yeah.
Han, can you just take my medicine as well?
Yes.
Amo ang gi-try og repair ang kaning pop-up trailer tent kay kuan man gud 1984 to 1987 ni siya na purchase sa original nga owner. Ang pagpalit na mo ani is 400 pounds. Niya gi-panindot na ni Jim, gi-revinyl, gi-paint na niya ang outside. Dili ang tent ang trailer yang gi-paint, pero kani ang iyang canvas gyud kay na siya mga holes, pero nothing is without solution. So nag-try mi og tahi, pero ang pagtahi kay lisod pud, kay nag tungod sa kadaan na sa canvas, habang ikuan ang needle, ginapasulod ang needle, kay magisi gani ang material. So abort mission, ang plan A is aborted, plan B is to use Gorilla Glue with canvas nga ma-patch siya, i-glue siya niya, maybe.
Could you cut these bits off, please?
Maybe kuha na pud kanang tahiyo na pud.
Oh, Richard.
Hi, Richard. Come in. Hi. Come in.